is here. Alright, this is my shit right here.
Champ is here.
Yeah, sure. YouTube, what's going down? It's your boy Champ. Back here with another one, man.
Oh my god! Okay, it's happening. Everybody stay calm.
What's the procedure, everyone? What's the procedure?
Stay calm!
Before we get started, y'all already know. Ooh. Goddamn, y'all almost got me, boy. Y'all almost got me, boy. I'm trying to slip out of that robotic stand. But, yeah, go ahead and do all that shit, man. Y'all already finna get to it like you knew it. We got Yelohill, but the LA is not safe. And I already know this hoe came out a little minute ago, but I just seen it on Say Cheese. And I always wanted to react to, bro. You know what I'm saying? I've been seeing them, and I seen some shit that was hard. I just never reacted to it. So I'm like, fuck it. Say Cheese posted this. I'm like, man, I'm finna go check this hoe out. You feel me? But say, like, LA is not safe. It's not safe, my boy. No tourists allowed. I ain't gonna cut to you, bro. I follow a lot of LA pages on IG. Hey, them niggas be getting down out there, bro. I mean, that was already, but I'm saying now they be seeing or they be posting shit where niggas be getting robbed at restaurants in broad daylight. You walking down the street in broad daylight in front of hundreds of people. Niggas is drawing down on you in front of people, bro. Like, niggas not giving a fuck. That type of shit. I know it been going up out there, but nigga, that shit crazy to me. You feel me? Like, niggas, hey, I don't give a fuck. Like, that shit crazy, bro. In my opinion, that shit crazy. Bro, this that real shit. This that real shit, bro. Niggas, man, talk about all this shit, man. Look. The street telling me, do this and do that. My mama like, hey, bro, you need to chill. Now you going to court and you seeing your partner squeal. Come on, man. That's them lessons that you niggas be ended up learning when it's too late. You feel me? Why you coming down like Snoop Dogg and Baby Boy? Hey. But look, you know when niggas tell you, hey, man, don't come to my city. Don't come to my city. You think it's because niggas got pride or whatever. Whatever the case may be, whatever you chunk it up at. Whole time, niggas is giving you a warning. Man, this shit ain't sweet. You want to come, nigga, you stay in Hollywood or some shit. You leave that motherfucker. Niggas probably rob you in Hollywood. On God, bro. On God, niggas will probably rob you in Hollywood. Fair warning. But niggas say LA not safe, bro. It's for the gangs. This is a gang culture. Shit been going on since back in the day. You know what I'm saying? So, hey, man, come on.
Thinking about taking
take a trip. Think twice. Blowing red rags every time you hit a light. Extort you out your pockets if you think his shit is light. Learn to read a book before we learn to fucking fight. You either neighborhood or gangster. Down more south side. Riding through the city with the pipe in the dark sides. Shout out to the gangsters, think of worldwide. And if they trippin', let them trip, let the tech fly. I'm tourists in my zone, we ain't scared cause we home. Wrong nigga catch you slippin' and your brain will get blown. Might catch you at the Fox or the Beverly Center.
I just said that, bruh. That nigga say, well, I ain't say Hollywood because that ain't Hollywood. But niggas say, I'ma catch you at the Fox, the Beverly Center. It's no tourists allowed. When we say no tourists allowed, my boy, it's no tourists allowed. You feel me? No tourists allowed nowhere. You better stay as, I don't know. I don't even know. Go to the beach or something. Go to Santa Monica. Go to the beach or something, my boy. Hey, man, that was it for that one. That was Yelohill with the LA is not safe, a.k.a. no tourists allowed. My boy, stay at home. Or not stay at home, just go to the beach, man. Go to the beach. Go hop in the water or something. You feel me? Because boys going to press you at the mall, at the Beverly Center. They going to catch you at any restaurant, any kickback. You can be on the bus. You can be walking. You can be walking in the store, minding your own damn business. You can be fucking with a bitch. You could be living your life, man. Niggas gonna press you out there, man. For whatever reason, at all times, man. Niggas is full of rage and I don't know, man. But anyway, y'all let me know down below how y'all feel about that one. But for all y'all planning a trip to LA, man, y'all might as well cancel that motherfucker, man. Hey, well, till the next time, till the next video, I'm out. Peace.